What's good, YouTube? This your boy Chi World back at y'all again with another art tutorial. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that like button, comment, subscribe, make sure you hit post notification so you will be notified every time your boy drops some heat. In today's video, I will be drawing on my iPad Pro on a program called Adobe Draw. The person I'm drawing for this video is CJ So Cool, you know what I'm saying? A real successful YouTuber. If you ain't checked him out, go do that now. Without further ado, let's jump right into this video. Okay, first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna find the image. And what you wanna do is drop the opacity down. Drop the opacity down to 50. Make you a drawing layer on top. Hit this brush. You can bring it down to 0.5, make your color black. What we're gonna do is zoom in. We're gonna start out with the eyebrows. You wanna come to the other side and do the same thing. Okay, now we did that. Come down to the nose. I'm gonna try to make a smooth, consistent stroke. The faster you go, the cleaner your lines will be. To fill in what you want to do, erase that. You want to go to a closed off area and you want to hold it. And it'll fill it in for you. Uh-oh. Damn, I keep making a mistake. What we just did. Come down to the mouth. Do another consistent line. The faster you move, the cleaner your lines will be. So far, your lines a little bigger. So let's do 1, 2 points. Do nice time to add some color. fella. Bring this back. Stick him right there. Duplicate. Skin tone. Okay. Now we about to kind of tweak it. Now, I'm feeling gonna take some time to load. Okay, we feel me. We gotta go around. This middle layer, we're gonna find the color white. We're gonna cut our teeth. New layer. So I'm gonna put this top layer. Duplicate. Duplicate it one more time. Okay, so on the top layer, what we're gonna do, we're gonna get like a grayish, bluish. We're gonna come to our layer just above the base color. Now it's time to do our shadow. So what we're gonna do is select this color. We're gonna choose the color we use for the skin. Click on it again and make it a shadowy. Shadow we're gonna add this one under the nose. Another one can go. eyes. It's in the corner. We're gonna do one on the other side using the same method. So now we did that, I'm gonna add a shadow to the lips. Now that we got that, we're gonna add us some highlights. So what you wanna do, click the layer right above that one.